increasingly today, much of the anger, which was at first directed at the paparazzi, has been focused on the royals themselves.
For the past 5 days, most of the royal family, including the Queen, have been 521 miles away at Balmoral, leaving the palace empty with no flag flying.
I feel like everyone else in this country today, utterly devastated. She was a wonderful human being.
Disgraceful, yes. I find their behaviour.
I think it's disgusting that they have not appeared or said a word.
I think it must be very, very cold-hearted not to have a flag up. I think it's a disgrace on the whole royal family. I can't understand the Queen doing it, really.
No.
She's getting out of the car, Wes, and is going to talk to people.
It's extremely unusual. This is almost unprecedented. I think perhaps the last time that the Queen was in the
car. What I say to you now,
as your Queen and as a grandmother, I say from my heart. First, I want to pay tribute to Diana myself. She was an exceptional and gifted human being.